Hi, I'm Howie McCann of Howie's Corners. I hope you like this segment. Today, this is one of my pet peeves, how you hit a ball off of a batting tee. So many kids come into my place and hit incorrectly. Number one, put the ball about 6 inches in front of home plate where I have it here. This is the front of home plate. This is the second point of home plate. With the ball 6 inches in front of the plate, put your front foot on the second point of home plate, which gets you back in this position. Get your stance. Remember we talked about a load. You want to load up and you want to make contact there. Notice how my arms are extended. If I hit the tee up here, which so many kids do, watch where I'm making contact. There's no power in that. What we're trying to do is hit the ball as hard as we possibly can. Now, get back off the second point of home plate, ball's in front of home of the plate. What I like to tell kids is land the airplane. Is you swing this bat, watch this airplane land. You load, watch the airplane come down. Now watch, right there it hits the runway. And as the plane goes down the runway, you hit through the ball, and there's your extension. Line drives, and then you finish. So the key to hitting a tee, don't get too close to the tee, get back, and allow yourself to get your arms extended for contact, and then get extension through there. And we always want to hit line drives at windward baseball.